Dr. Max, you gave up yesterday, Saturday morning, to go to another gym and measure the visceral fat of 27 longevity members. How do you feel about that today?
Hey, I had a great time. I didn't give up anything. It was great to just be there to help a group of people who's motivated to improve their own health and the health of their families and their community by being measured and then improving their own health with their own actions.
You're a good man. Thank you.
Thank you.